already knowing the price of the machine we were about to test this time, we approached the ASUS VivoBook S200 with reservations. However, they were completely shattered by the end of the tests. Here is why. The looks were the first thing that definitely impressed us. The plastic case has a smooth brushed surface that resembles metal finish. This is one pretty elegant notebook that comes in three colors, black, pink and beige. The touchscreen delivers instant software response to your touch commands. VivoBook is a highly portable machine at 11.6 inches that delivers the Windows 8 experience right at the tip of your fingers. The screen is LED backlit and works in HD resolution. This little buddy can be powered by up to Intel Core i3 CPU that runs flawlessly the brand new platform at 1.5 GHz frequency. The machine comes loaded with Intel Express chipset and up to 4 GB of system memory. It is a real pleasure navigating through Windows 8 by the perfectly responsive sensor touchscreen. The contrast and the brightness are also great. They are delivered by Intel HD Graphics 4000. For its compact dimension numbers, the VivoBook S200 offers plenty of storage to the users. The 500 GB hard drive allows you to store all the data you need and take it anywhere. The connection options here include two USB ports version 2, one USB version 3, VGA out, an SD card reader and a full HDMI port. Sonicmaster Max Audio 3 technology brings a powerful sound and a rich bass on the VivoBook S200. The 2-in-1 memory card reader on board reads the most common card formats. The HD front webcam takes great quality images, which is actually a pretty pleasant surprise for such a compact notebook at a budget level. Judging by the screen size, the weight of 1.4 kilos is a little heavy for such a compact machine. The 2-cell lithium polymer battery has as much power capacity as 5 hours of constant playback and browsing and 2 weeks in standby mode. ASUS VivoBook S200 is a great performing compact notebook that not only runs the new Windows 8 platform with a great touchscreen, but also costs around $600.